What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg. And once again, I'm back with the banger. Now today, man, I got a new video for y'all, man. The homie Dax just dropped the official music video called Whack Ass Rappers 2. Now, we already know a lot of the rappers that he mentioned in his first one. So, like I said, I don't know if this is another shot at the same rappers or I don't know if he's going to be dissing somebody else. I don't know. But before we get to the video, man, if you're new to the channel, be sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Turn on them post notifications because we are lit over here. Without further ado, y'all, we're finna go ahead and jump straight into this music video and see what Dax knows done drop, man. Like I said, make sure y'all hit that like button as y'all coming in, man. We literally were like 20 subs away from 18,000 subscribers. I want to thank you all for helping me reach this goal, man. So we got to keep going, man, because my goal is 20,000. So we're 2,000 away. So if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, man, and come join Killer Gang. Without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it, y'all. Let's go. Dax is the best rapper alive. Comment your answer below. Okay. Ain't nothing wrong with... Damn. God damn. Part clean as fuck, bro. Hell no, I gotta take that back, boy. Boy, look like two goddamn, bro. Shit, I'm going. I don't see. I don't really mess with McDonald's, Burger King, but I gotta go find out. Goddamn it. Hold on. Let me go back. I gotta find out what menu both of these on. I gotta find out what menu these. I don't know if it's on the McDonald's menu or Burger King, but I'll take either one. God damn.
My life has been kind of crazy.
Dang, that's it right there, y'all. Okay.
Snacks! You ready?
You got a rocket launcher?
Yeah, put a couple bitch niggas on and they talk back. Now they pray on my ball, better fall back. Hit them with them, dismissing them all, never call back. Some mumbling nigga with words, what you call rap? Man, this shit is a catastrophe. My next bar's coming up, I'm in a nightmare. Snap, treat the blood straight, stick in the water. I'm going for the family. Hit them with a semi-automatic, I'm running these niggas static. They bleeding, I made it good. Graphic, I'm killing and wreaking havoc. Destroying every dynamic, I'm putting niggas in plastic. My reach is fucking organic, get broken, I'm the mechanic. They stole it, I took it back to replace it with something magic. Completely different than classic, the size of the fucking planet. Gigantic, it's so galactic, volcanic, it's so sporadic.
Yo, this shit is lit as fuck. Y'all can't hit, bro. The quality, the visuals, everything, bro. This video is fucking lit, bro. This shit is lit. Then my man got a fucking, he done went to the Call of Duty headquarters and borrowed one of their damn rocket launchers.
These niggas try to put Dax to sleep. I go hard 24/7 days a week. I'm strong and weak. I put you niggas on your feet. You can't compete today. Yeah. Let them have it. Want something, you better go grab it. Niggas, they average. Vegetarian niggas, you cabbage. Wasn't even a friend. They hopping up on the train. They trying to put me to bed. No damage. Now I'm stacking the bands and living life on the edge. Yellow cooking the friends. I'm lavish. Now you niggas can't rap with me. You ass, your cheeks. You living in the fantasy. I told you when to go like it was after me. You're past me. And now you're fucking after me. Yeah, as good as good. Get you niggas good at best. My best better than the best. When my best at rest, I'm like Zion. When I'm rapping, niggas can't contest. My bars dunking on your head because you lack context. You the niggas in the gym who do nothing but flex. With no weight on a bar pushing off your chest. Then you act like you're stronger than that one.
Okay.
You in the gym who can curl your whole weight. You're ready. You crazy. Your hate, don't phrase it, pace. 10 times that you make day. What I made this year is equivalent to what you'll make by the time you're 80. Fuck it with the rhythm, hit it with precision. I don't ever miss a mic. Bars like guns, no safety.
Yo, my boy Dax is fucking snapping right now, dog. Man, this dude snapping, bro. Let's go.
Then I had to kill him. You tried, I applaud your brain. How they try to play me like that? I got the mops, it was impossible for me to be trash. You really thought that I was not putting niggas on flash. Unleash the beast, come here, ha-ha on your ass. Where you at? I better see you react like Shaq. No home, off in a dungeon.
He said somebody react. Hold on, let me go back. Hold on, I gotta catch that. Hold on.
I made this year is equivalent to what you'll make by the time you're 80. Fuck it with the rhythm, hit it with precision. I don't ever miss a mic. Bars like guns, no safety. Put it in position, then I let him listen. Then I have to kill him. You tried, I applaud your brain. How they try to play me like that. I got the mops, it was impossible for me to be trash. You really thought that I was not, I'm putting niggas on flash. Unleash the beast, Kamehameha on your ass. Where you at? I better see you react like Shaq. No homo, I'm finna die.
Oh, he said, where you at? I better see you react like Shaq. No homo, bro. Okay. I don't know if he mentioned No Life Shaq. I don't know if that's who he's talking about, but he's, I better see you react like, I guess he's saying Shaq. Okay.
On your ass, no slow mo. I'm going so fast. Fuck in the back. Fuck it, I'm mad. Fuck it, you had. I gave you a chance. Janitor, janitor, janitor. Another reference. You're stupid if you think that silly little word could diminish this motherfucking ass. This is effortless. I should have been so generous. Switch
on,
nigga.
Yo, that's clean right there, bro. Hold on. How they got like he's a giant over the world. That's dope as fuck. That's dope. Bro, that's dope as fuck. That rocket launch, that bitch look like an airplane now.
My niggas know Ellen DeGeneres. Say my name like Destiny's Child. You say it's only to get brother. Niggas can't run how I grind. Shine how I shine. Run how I rhyme. You do rap or mainstream rap after I drop this nigga. I'm top five. Niggas won't rap on my line.
What'd he say? He said after he dropped this, he top five, bro. Hold on, bro. I got to see. Y'all got to realize, I got to stop and catch these bars, bro. I got to catch them.
This is effortless. I should have been so generous. Switched on niggas, no Ellen DeGeneres. Say my name like Destiny's Child. You say it's only to get brother irrelevant. Niggas can't grind how I grind. Shine how I shine. Run how I rhyme. You do rap or mainstream rap after I drop this nigga. I'm top five. Niggas won't bang on my line like a tuxedo. Like we all got ties. No beef, I got. Try to rap on this beat. You'll try get stopped like a DUI. Y'all lack originality. Woo! The insecurities you tried to place upon me are what you have in actuality. Continue with the hate. Y'all focused on me. I'm focused on me. That's double my pay plus tip. I just quadruple my rate. Then flip, drop shit. On me, I'm praying for you, and that's the motherfucking reason you can't be great.
They crazy. These white guys rappers try to play me. I am their father, they're my baby.
No.
They've been my son.
Oh, that girl, dude, that girl fine as fuck, bro. I, bro, god damn. He said he'd have made a couple millions with no radio hits. Okay. Okay, let me take that back. Like I told y'all, bro, we got to stop. We got to catch these bars. We got to see what Dax singing. What Dax knows. You know what I'm saying?
I'm fucking up a bag while I talk my shit. I done made a couple million with no radio hits. They say Dax can't rap. What the fuck this is? Head bopping with a frown when they play my shit. Go.
Yo. Look at that. Yo. Hey, yo, that shit clean up, bro. How they got his eyes and the paint and stuff. It look like some shit out of Avengers, bro. Bro. The shit clean as fuck, y'all. 100,000 likes and I drop part three. He got a part three to whack ass rappers? God damn. Damn. Yo. Bro, y'all, you just gotta be honest. The video is dope as fuck. The visuals, how they got like the all the paint, the makeup and stuff on them, bro. That shit, the context, everything fit together. Got a badass girl in the video, bro. The whole video is legit, bro. Bro, I fuck with the song. I fuck with the verse, bro. The overall of this song, bro, is dope as fuck. It's lit. You can't hate on that. The video is lit as fuck. But hey, man, that's what Dax do. He dropped bangers whether a lot of people like him or not. The man dropped bangers, bro. That's facts. He dropped bangers, you know. But guys, y'all let me know in the comment section, man, who all y'all think he was talking about. You know, we already know who he was talking about in the first one and stuff like that. But I'm pretty sure if it's whack-ass rappers too, he probably still talking about them same individuals, you know. You know what I'm saying? Probably so. But then he's saying if he get 100,000 likes on this video, he'll drop a part three to whack-ass rappers. So Dax must got a lot on his mind. He must got a lot to say about the same people he's talking about, you know. But hey, man, that's crazy. But guys, like I said, we have made to end this video. If you did enjoy my reaction, be sure you smash that like button. That's the first thing. Smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. We like, what, 20 subs away from 18,000. The goal is 20,000. So we literally went 2,020 subscribers away from 20K. So like I said, if you're new to the channel, man, hit that subscribe button. Help your boy reach this goal, man. But hey, like I said, make sure y'all spam that like button. But this your boy A-Dawg. Let me take that back. This your boy The Real A-Dawg. The Real A-Dawg. And I'll catch y'all in my next video, man. Let's get it. We got to keep grinding.